70 million years ago, during the late Cretaceous period, there lived a giant marine lizard known as the Mosasaurus. Mosasaurus roamed the oceans around Western Europe and North America. Because this was the Cretaceous period, the last era of the dinosaurs, it was one of the last mosasaurids to exist. But what it lacked in timing, it made up for in size. Mosasaurus could reach lengths of 17 meters, or 56 feet, and weigh 28 tons. Mosasaurus went extinct at the same time as the rest of the dinosaurs, at the end of the Cretaceous period. But what if it didn't? What if Mosasaurus still existed? That's what we're going to talk about right now on Life's Biggest Questions. Hello and welcome back to Life's Biggest Questions, the channel that imagines the impossible. I'm your host, Charlotte Dobre. Don't forget to like and subscribe and let us know in the comments below a question you have always wanted to know the answer to. You know that part in Jurassic World where there was a feeding show and a gigantic crocodile-looking dinosaur ate a great white shark? Yeah. That was a Mosasaurus. Let's say, somehow, whatever killed the dinosaurs at the end of the Cretaceous period did not manage to get rid of Mosasaurus, and was able to live on until modern day. The Mosasaurus looked like it was a cross between a whale and a crocodile. Mosasaurus is believed to have lived in salt water, but other type of Mosasaurus have been known to live in freshwater rivers as well. It swam near the surface of the water because, despite the fact that it had rather large eyes, it had poor binocular vision. It also lived near the surface of the water because it breathed air, making it a lizard, not a fish. Even though it had poor vision, it also had a huge double-hinged jaw and massive teeth. Mosasaurus was a carnivore. Its favorite snacks included fish, birds, plesiosaurs, other mosasaurs, and turtles. Its strong tail and barrel-shaped body suggests that it swam around similar to sharks. Mosasaurus was likely at the top of the food chain in the ecosystem. It was so big and its jaw opened so wide, it could eat pretty much anything it wanted. Mosasaurus pierced its prey and then swallowed it whole. Toward the end of the Cretaceous period, plesiosaurs and ichthyosaurs began to go extinct, making Mosasaurus the prominent predator of the seas. For this reason, if Mosasaurus had not gone extinct, our oceans would be far less populated. It would likely feed on huge sharks, small whales, and dolphins. Perhaps many of the larger marine animals we currently know of today would not have had the chance to exist at all. Mosasaurus would have just eaten all of them, especially sharks. Mosasaurus loved sharks. The interesting thing is, passengers of a Carnival cruise back in 2014 claimed to have seen a huge creature of some sort swimming near the ship, which was in the middle of the Gulf of Mexico at the time. It became known as the Carnival Cruise Monster, and a passenger named Paul George described what he saw as being a huge monster, 50 feet in length. The creature came up for air, but there was no spouting. It exhaled below the surface of the water like a crocodile. To this day, it's unclear what Paul George saw, but it definitely was out of the ordinary. Perhaps Mosasaurus didn't even go entirely extinct, and they could be roaming around our vast oceans and we would have no idea. Based on this account, one could assume that Mosasaurus could live alongside humans at sea, as long as the boats were big enough. But it would mean bad news for fishermen in smaller boats, as well as people who love to sail recreationally. Mosasaurus's jaw was so wide, it could pretty much just swallow a whole boat in one go. That wouldn't, however, mean that humans would have to avoid the sea completely. They would just need bigger boats. Mosasaurus might have been the top predator at the end of the Cretaceous period, but another top predator has emerged since then, humans. Because Mosasaurus needed to come into the surface to breathe air once in a while, that's when it's the most vulnerable, and when it could become a target for fishermen. If Mosasaurus were still alive today, it's likely that a scene similar to the one in Jurassic World would become a reality. We would probably want to keep some Mosasaurus specimens in captivity, both for study and for entertainment. Millions of spectators would bear witness to the Mosasaur, the ancient crocodile that managed to live through the greatest extinction event in the history of our planet. For now, I'm Charlotte Dobre, and you've been watching Life's Biggest Questions. If you enjoyed this video, you'll love our playlist, Biggest What Ifs, clickable on the screen right now. Make sure notifications are turned on by clicking the bell icon, and we'll see you in the next video.